हेलो स्टूडेंट, लेट अस स्टार्ट विद पार्ट 14 ऑफ हाइड्रोकार्बन्स। रेजोनेंस, रेजोनेंस ऑफ बेंजीन रिंग एज वी हैव स्टडीड कैकुले स्ट्रक्चर इन द लास्ट लेक्चर। द फिनोमिना ऑफ रेजोनेंस इज सेड टू अकर इफ फॉर अ मॉलिक्यूल वी कैन राइट टू और मोर देन टू लुईस स्ट्रक्चर्स which differ in the position of electrons and not in the relative position of atoms. The various Lewis structures are called canonical structures or the resonance structures. The real structure of the molecule is not represented by any one of the canonical structure but is a resonance hybrid of various resonance structures. The various resonance structures are separated by double-headed arrow. Since the two canonical forms are of equal energy, so they contribute equally towards the resonance hybrid. Structure of the resonance hybrid is in between these two Kekulé structure. This means that any two adjacent carbon atoms of the benzene molecule are neither joined by a pure single bond nor by a pure double bond. As a result, all the carbon bond lengths are equal, that is 1.39 angstrom, and lies in between C double bond C and 1.34 angstrom and C single bond C 1.54 angstrom. Aromaticity, that is Huckel rule. Huckel, on the basis of molecular orbital theory, has predicted that electrons in cyclic conjugated polyenes containing 4n plus 2 pi electrons, where n is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, are completely delocalized. All such compounds are called aromatic compounds and have chemical properties altogether different from other cyclic unsaturated compounds which do not contain 4n plus 2 pi electrons. Now, necessary conditions for a molecule to be aromatic are: number 1, it should have a single cyclic cloud of delocalized pi electrons above and below the plane of the molecule. Second point, it should be planar. This is due to the reason that complete delocalization of pi electrons is possible only if the ring is planar to show cyclic overlap of p orbitals. Third point, it should contain electron 4n plus 2 pi where n is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Any planar cyclic system containing 2, 6, 10, 14, 18 pi electrons and having a single cyclic pi electron cloud, then it is aromatic. Here are some examples: naphthalene, anthracene, phenanthranine. For example, naphthalene, it contains 10 electrons. Anthracene and phenanthrene, each containing 14 electrons, all are aromatic. Heterocyclic compounds. Heterocyclic compounds such as pyridine, furan, thiophene and pyrrole, all are aromatic since each one of them is planar and has a cyclic system of 6 pi electrons, which is completely delocalized over the entire range. In pyridine, each of the 5 sp2 hybridized carbon atoms and the sp2 hybridized nitrogen atom has a p orbital perpendicular to the plane of the ring. Each of these atoms contributes 1 pi electron, thereby producing a single cyclic pi cloud containing 6 pi electrons. The lone pair of electrons on the nitrogen atom is present in sp2 orbital, which being in the plane of ring does not contribute towards the aromatic sextet means six. Okay. In furan and thiophene, one of the two lone pairs of electrons on the sp2 hybridized hetero atom is present in a p orbital perpendicular to the plane of the ring. It contributes 2 pi electrons, while the other 4 p orbitals of the two double bonds contribute 1 electron each, thereby bringing total of 6 electrons. Pyrrole has only one lone pair, which is present in a p orbital perpendicular to the ring. Therefore, it contributes 2 pi electrons, while the 4 p orbitals of the two double bond. Now, anulenes, completely conjugated monocyclic polyenes containing an even number of carbon atoms are called anulenes. Their general formula is CH double bond CH N times, where N is 2, 3, 4 at extra. Now, examples are cyclobutadiene, benzene, cyclooctatriene, cyclodecapentane. Now, preparation of benzene. Number 1, from ethyne by cyclic polymerization. It's shown when you take ethyne, 3 moles of ethyne, red hot iron tube, then it gives benzene. From sodium benzoate by decarboxylation with soda lime. When sodium benzoate added sodium hydroxide, then added soda lime, that is calcium oxide, and sodium hydroxide is soda lime. When heated, it gives benzene and sodium carbonate. Third, from phenol by reduction with zinc dust. This reduction reaction was in preparation of alkane, where alkene were allowed to reduce and then they form alkane. Same is here. From chlorobenzene by reduction with nickel aluminium alloy followed by sodium hydroxide. From benzene diazonium chloride by reduction with hypophosphorus acid in presence of copper ion. Now, benzene diazonium chloride, when treated with hydrogen in presence of H3PO2, it gives benzene and HCl and N2. From benzene sulfonic acid by heating with superheated steam, this benzene sulfonic acid, when treated with H2O, then it gives benzene and sulfuric acid. From normal hexane and normal pentane, normal heptane, when hexane under a pressure of 10 to 20 atmosphere is passed over catalyst consisting of oxides of chromium, vanadium and molybdenum, supported over alumina at 773 Kelvin, then it gives benzene. Upon aromatize, then it gives benzene. Most important reaction, by Woods-Fittig reaction. This reaction is also in class 12th. Homologous of benzene can be prepared by warming a solution of suitable haloarenes and a haloalkanes in presence of metallic sodium in dry ether. This is haloarene, that is benzene, haloalkene, when treated with sodium and RX. In presence of dry ether, it gives substituted benzene ring.